shore. Shells lie scattered in the sand, winking up like shining eyes at me. From the sea, here is one like sunrise. It's older than you know, still just lying there where some careless wave forgot it long ago. I awoke this morning, I dove beneath my floating home, and down below her graceful sides in the turning tide, to watch the sea fish roam. There I heard a story from the sailors of the Sandra Marie, and there's another island 8 days run away from here. It's empty and free. Here to Venezuela, there's nothing more to see than 100,000 islands flung like some jewels upon the sea for you and me. Sunset smells of dinner, the women are calling me to end my tales. Perhaps I'll see you the next quiet place I furl my sails. Do 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 do.